Hey guys, Colin here with A Fan With Me. Today I'm in my classic horizontal banner that I use for a journal. I made this wee banner up from scratch, and there's a video on my YouTube channel with me doing that. Today I'm going to be using this sticker book from Mambi and these washi tape. So this is Mambi, this one here I think was from the range. So first thing I'm going to do is actually just get a wee February from this book here. This wee one here, if I can get it off. On the top there, and then over the other side I usually pop in the dates. So let's see, the 18th, and let's see if I've got a pink 18th. Oh, it doesn't look like it. So I think I'll go with black. So, the 18th through to the 24th. I'm just going to write into. So, this pink washi then, I'm going to pop up here on the top. Where this goes. Okay, so last day in my vertigo, I pulled this and lift the top of this. Okay, so you can't see February at the minute. Hopefully, if I do this, we'll be able to see all of February. And then I just need to trim off the top of this. So I'm just going to do the same to the other side. Okay, top washi down. This purple then I'm going to cover up with the floral Mambi. I'll actually cover up most of it, which is good. So I'm going to just do all the days and then I'll be right back. Okay, so that's the washi done. Back, I'm going to go into this wee sticker book here. And I've sort of been hoarding the floral stickers. I just thought that it was time to use them. Tuesday, don't do any journaling because I'm at university. And then, final bit. Thursday, I'm at university, so I don't journal that day. Friday, I do. Saturday. Some really pretty, yep, gold. Happy. Ugh, clear stickers are a nightmare. Saturday, and then Sunday, my journal. Let's see what other florals there are. Same as that one. Nope. This one here. Again, I'm just gonna cut it down slightly. Sides. Go. Okay, just before I go in and do Tuesday and Thursday, this purple box isn't going with the theme, so I've got this double box and I'm just going to take away, get it done, and then pop it over there, and then just down at the bottom we've got some of these wee sayings in here, so I'm just going to see if we've got one. It's mostly weekends. Any other ones? Nope. So we're just going to go for, I love weekends. Just to cover up that little bit of purple. So that's the box down there done. So this coat here. Here, so don't need a note section, just says don't quit your daydream. And then got some of the quote books, so I'm just gonna see if I've got anything that goes with the colours. So there's choose kindness. Should be somewhere. You want to try and stick with the floral and pink if I can. Okay. So I'm gonna put this in the middle. And then I'm going to add some florals around it just to tie it in with the rest of the spread. So, do this one. I have been hoarding these stickers, seriously hoarding them. But I think a journal is a good place to use them. Okay, we also have this quote book. Let's see if we've got anything in here. Hopefully, we have something. These are mostly boxes rather than what I was looking for. Difficult roads lead to beautiful destinations. Let's see this. See if this will go. Some florals, tie it in. And some florals. Okay, so let's go with one of these on the with tiny side. Didn't quite center that. And then bigger floral over the other side. That one that says bloom. Really hate getting the floral stickers off the page. Okay. So I have loads of room still to journal. I'm aiming for 3 times a week. So far I've been able to do every day except the 2 days I'm at university. So, and then the only things that go in here are positive things, so I don't put anything negative in. So it'll be nice to look back on in the future. So that is my spread for next week, the 18th to the 24th. Mostly all, Mambi stickers this week, because last week I used a kit, so I'm going to sort of do every other week a kit and every other week Mambi stickers. So if you enjoyed this video, I'd really appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up. Consider subscribing, that would be even better, and I'll see you next time. Bye!